You know, Jackie, you bring me the nicest things. Your methods could be a little less mass murdery, but who am I to argue? Anyway, you wanted to know about this piece. It looks like a panel from the Metatron Steely. I don't know. We're gonna say steel, okay? Which would be amazing if it weren't impossible. See, the Metatron Steel was carried down from heaven by Enoch, way back at the start of time. This wasn't easy. The steel was a stone slab, carved directly from the seed of creation. On it was inscribed every revelation Enoch witnessed in heaven. The amount of knowledge contained on just an inch of this thing would shatter our every notion of creation. So, of course, someone fucking lost it. Lucky for us, someone else was smart enough to copy it. Well, parts of it. This is one of those parts. It's called the Sister of Light, and it's pretty important, at least concerning you. Think back to Genesis. There were only two things in the beginning, light and dark. The Bible says God separated the two, turning light into day and darkness into night. But in actuality, the darkness just stayed the darkness, and the light became the Angelus, or, as it was once known, the Sister of Light. What is the Angelus? Well, not to bum you out, but according to legend, it's your other half, Jackie, and all it wants is to rip you open and burn away the darkness. Yeesh. There's just not an easy way to lay them in somebody.